had an amazing few weeks. Have you loved the reaction to all your exciting news?
I have. I've had number one with Crazy Stupid Love was unbelievable. So yeah, no, I feel really good. I feel really great to be back in music, and the show's been fantastic. So no, I'm having a good time.
And the talent, have you seen some amazing talent?
We've seen some great talent. I'm excited to see them again today in an arena environment, see how the crowd like them. So no, today's going to be really exciting to remember the people that we've already put through.
Just the Cheryl or the whole double barrel?
Just Cheryl will do.
And usually the women are pitted against each other, you know, with what they're wearing.
Yeah.
How far is that from the truth?
I mean, it does happen, you know, obviously it happens in the tabloids and stuff like that, but personally between each other, it's not the case. Like I say, it's against the it's about the contestants, not against what I'm wearing or what she's wearing or whatever.
Are things good?
Sorry guys, last question.
Are things good with you and Simon now? Obviously, you know, you had that.
No, he's still annoying. He's still incredibly annoying, if not more so. I believe he was pinching me physically yesterday. I may have a bruise. So no, he's as annoying for sure. Nothing's changed there. Yes, I'm ready to go with the next single. Yes, and I'm excited.
What about making some music with Mel?
That's actually, you know what I said to her? Maybe it would be interesting if later on down the line we did a Spice Girls versus Girls Aloud theme. Some point in the show could be fun.
I heard that Louis's having some difficulties pronouncing your name.
Pronouncing my name, Louis. Oh, well, he's just not taking enough notice, that's all. He only has to call us Cheryl. That'll do.